Hey guys, it's Slayrgamer here, and welcome back to my next part of Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. This will be a filler episode. So, back to Mannan. Because we have to do a thing where we must, what was it, we have to go, solve a murder case for Jolee's friend. And then, on our way back, we will be killing the guy that wants to kill Jolee. Or Juhani. Sorry, Juhani. And then we can go to Corbin. Time to go to Mannan. Hurry up, load video. Die, die. Why do they keep attacking me? Die. Got it. Got him. Yay, now we can go back to Mannan. Let's go to Mannan. Okay guys, this will definitely be the absolute last time I go to Mannan. I know I've said that like three times now, but this will be the absolute last. Gonna go. Well, I need both of them because it's both of them. These quests I still have to do. And that's this whole video is gonna be their quests. However long it takes to finish both quests. Hopefully, it shouldn't be too long. It is right now that I finish all possible side quests I could have. Up to this point before I go to Corban. And I get a feeling once I get to Corban, other side quests will appear. I will get attacked by wild side quests. It'll be crazy. I do not like it. But the good thing is I did kill that one guy, so I did kill all four of the leaders. And they probably fell into disarray and will never ever repair themselves again. Meaning I win. Because I'm just a boss like that. Just a boss like that. Let's keep going, we got one more way to go. Load it! 1,000 years ago, the long forgotten Sith returned to the Republic and the Great Hyperspace War began. So, how far back has this thing gone? I mean, hey guys, sorry for that jump cut there, just, you know, so much stuff. Yay! Let's go see Sunry. Okay, let's go check out the, what was it again? Bring it to the hotel, we gotta check the hotel. We will get everything we want at the hotel. Okay then, let's go look at all this evidence. Excuse me.
Yeah, pretty damn sure it's like after.
I will. I love you, sugar.
Love you, too.
Proud of you. Is this the one you wanted to get back?
Mm-hmm.
Is this the one your friend was in?
Mm-hmm.
Theta Pi. That's the one your senior grade is in.
Okay. Sorry about that cut, guys. I was interrupted for a sec. Hold on, guys. Sorry, just long pause, guys. Didn't mean to do that, so we'll just see how that happens. We'll talk to this guy real quick. You, come here. Okay, let's go back and talk to that guy again, see. Okay, well then let's go back to Sunry and Elora. Man, this video is going to be heavily edited. running, keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running, keep going, go, go.
After this, guess what? All I gotta do is go to Corbin. And I never have to come back to Mannan. As much as I know, I don't think it will happen, but it might. Who knows? I just hope it doesn't. Cause I'm tired of this planet. The planet annoys me.
Okay, let's go talk to the warden. All right.
Now let us go back to the ship. Not gonna teleport there, that would be a bad thing. Cause then I wouldn't get to, you know, kill the guy. No! Jolee! Hurry up, Jolee. We're almost done, we're almost done, we're almost done with Mannan, hopefully forever. We will never have to come back to this accursed backwater planet again. Yippee. And you know what? I'm gonna kill this guy, I'm gonna leave this planet and I'm never going back. Yeah, I did it. I freed Sunry. I completed this quest the good way. Maybe not yet. Maybe it'll be on the next world. But that's it for now. Alright guys, well, I'll see you guys next time.